still of your bag making machine, sir?
Yes, of course. We are making paper bag machine. We are from in China, and this is a roll feeding machine. It's for the shopping bags. Yes.
What is our output of this machine, sir?
So 100 bags 1 minute.
100. Holding capacity of this bag, sir?
Okay, the bags about 5 kg.
5 kg.
Yes, no problem.
What is the minimum paper quality required for this kind of machine, sir?
70.
Minimum 70. You can run, and maximum?
Maximum is 150.
150, yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, and what is the quality thread paper?
This tap paper, yes.
What is the minimum GSM required for this?
Same.
Do you find the Indian paper quality superior than the China paper quality?
Of course, right now I just find the China quality is good.
China quality?
Yes.
What, on which parameter do you find the Indian quality is inferior to the China?
So, you know, this is the why, just you know, different because mine is different. Chinese mine think about things and different like the Indian friends to think, because we want to see some how to use easy, and we use square parts. It's top. We use the PLC electronic only German Siemens, and the punch is Schneider. And all systems is from German. So, you know, bread, just bread. Expensive, have expensive reason. Sense is very important. Indian, some friends just think how to cheap. But you know, this is not meaning. If you want to make good productions, you not only care cheap, you have to think about quality. So how to quality? Everything, every use square parts, every systems, every electronic, you have to choice best.
Yeah. Great.
This is my some good advice.
What is the paper scenario in China right now?
Right now?
Yeah.
So paper, but right now China paper is very expensive because our government protect some, you know, lotion.
Yeah.
We have a full automatic and a semi-automatic. But this